Previously, by 19-2.
Sergeant Ulam, Ben Chakchi just transferred in from provincial police.
Chartier, you will be riding 19-2 with Baron.
For Christ's sakes, we will not in the mood to play tour guide to the Hick.
Nick is better off alone, trust me.
I trust you, Sergeant. Unfortunately, I don't feel the same way about Baron.
Who wants me solo?
Why?
Because I don't want to be stuck on a team with you, Bambi.
You don't want to work with me, that's fine. I sure as hell don't want to be stuck with you.
Give him a chance. Whatever he's like, it's not personal.
It's with the bitch.
She's my wife.
You said you'd come with me.
You hate it there. I want a divorce.
Did I ever tell you that SQ came to see me asking questions about Nick after Harvey got shot?
Jeez, you are a hell of a partner, aren't you? You sure Harvey didn't shoot himself just to get away from you?
You don't know anything.
He's not fit for duty. Shouldn't have been cleared.
Drop the gun! Let me see your hands!
Drop it! Walk away or die.
Why do you feel a need to protect this guy?
He's my partner. There's a code.
There.
Someone messed up.
I hear things aren't too rosy with you and Nick Baron.
It's nothing I can't handle, sir.
Well, I'm glad to hear it, because I think you've been a positive influence on Nick.
I'd like to see it continue.
Here's Jean-Jean Quest, your transfer. Any idea why?
Things should make a good team.
Hey, it's your dad. I know it's late. I love you.
I want to be here with you. I made a mistake. I'm so sorry. A file on Nick.
He is involved. He is your husband. And no one is going to approve you for lieutenant until that's all wrapped up.
Anything we say to you in this room is restricted. We have a mole in 19.
Our original theory was that Jean-Pierre Harvey was the mole.
Now the most likely suspect is Nick Baron. We need a cop that we can trust to do the right thing. You're that guy.
You ready, baby?
We came as fast as we could, man.
Is Animal Services here yet?
Nobody's here. We've just been waiting.
19-2, we need a 20 on Animal Services at Castro Towers. Call went out 30 minutes ago.
40 minutes to an hour.
Outstanding.
All right, show us where.
Keep an eye on them, will you?
The building manager here?
He's only here on Mondays. Sometimes.
You got a phone number?
I can get that for you. It was just there, right in the middle of nap time. Everyone was on their mats. I was sure it was going to bite Leontha.
How big is it?
Oh, my God. I don't know. Huge.
You're what?
No idea. I just got everyone out.
Hey, listen. Could have gone down there.
Maybe.
I'll seal it up.
I can get that phone number for you.
Please.
Somebody looking for a snake, officer?
Who are you?
Just a concerned citizen trying to help. Snake's downstairs. Just thought you might want to know.
Cassie Clement.
Nick.
So what brings you around?
This is trying to help the boys in blue. You know me.
Help. I help get rid of us.
Come on, I'll show you.
Do that.
Down here.
You know this cat?
A long time ago.
This is a deal.
Crime.
This lady was doing her laundry in sock over there.
19-2, we got an arrest sighting of a snake room in the basement. Animal control ever gonna show up?
No updates.
After you.
Uh-oh.
Oh, jeez! Shit! Fuck! Look at the size of that thing.
Why don't you go get us a laundry bag or something?
The fuck am I find a laundry bag?
Watch your mouth.
Hey, just get him something, will you?
Who's packing?
Who's packing?
Your friend.
He's not my friend.
I don't care what he is. He's got a gun.
Let's watch that snake.
Watch the snake.
What the hell are you doing?
What the hell are you doing? What, are you gonna let him walk?
What are we doing?
I warned him.
Let's give you a warning.
Look, this is Castro. People get stupid.
Come on.
It's a legal gun.
Not to carry.
19, we have a report of vandalism at BJ High School.
19-2, we're at Castro en route. It's like 2 blocks away.
19-2, tell Animal Services we've got the snake.
Copy, 19-2.
You have to hold this bag open. I'll put him inside.
I think you got this.
Two are on site.
Copy.
She's in a hurry.
We have shots fired inside BJ High School. We have an 888 inside BJ High School. I repeat, multiple shots fired. We're in pursuit.
Copy, 19-2.
I'm the janitor. The guy's inside. He's got a gun.
What does he look like? What is he wearing?
He's got a black hat. It's a ball cap.
Go! Get the hell out of here! Go! Go!
Anyone in the area? We've got a possible vandalism.
Hey,
we just work here.
We have at least one victim inside of the school. You should use the west entrance. We have it open. Where is he? Where is he?
I don't know.
Get out. Go.
We have multiple reports coming in.
Leave the door open. Leave it open. So we gotta go. Anyone else? I have eyes on the shooter. He's wearing a black ball cap, black sweatshirt. He has an assault rifle.
1924 on Beaumont Street.
We're in the cafeteria.
1924. One shot. Forget traffic.
No,
go to the school. Have you got him pinned down?
Told us multiple exits.
Unit 129. Good.
Good.
Turn to zone
7.
33.
Drop your weapon.
Traffic away.
Drop your weapon.
Traffic duty and get on the 888.
You don't have to do this.
14 Roger.
Just put the gun down. Put the fucking gun down. We're gonna help you.
All units clear channel 1 for 888 call. All units clear channel 1.
Put it down. We're fucking surrounded. Put down the gun.
We're here to help you. No. No, no.
What's going on, guys?
The shooter is taking hostages. I repeat, he's in the back of the cafeteria by the kitchen. The shooter has hostages.
No, don't you shoot her. Don't shoot her!
1928, we're arriving on site. Unconfirmed reports of gunshots in the gym.
How many shooters?
Unconfirmed. We have reports of gunshots in multiple locations in the school.
Jesus. What are you up to, son? Huh? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do here? Just put the damn thing down. You know it's the right thing to do, okay? Just put it down. We're here to help you.
found it. There's nowhere to go. There's no way out of here.
Shut the main doors. We have the entrance secured. Shooter is in the cafeteria. Try to contain him.
Which way do we go?
I don't know. No one is saying the same thing. Let's get it together, guys.
We gotta go. We gotta go.
Listen to me, son. Listen to me. All you gotta do is put the gun down. Put it down. We're here to help you, okay? My name's Nick. I told you, I'm here to help you. What's your name? Fuck! Come on, son, you gotta talk to me. What are they doing?
What are they doing? He's moving, exiting the back of the cafeteria.
Let him go!
Into the kitchen. He's got three hostages. He's using his human shields. Every cheek. The shooter is exiting the cafeteria into the kitchen.
Do not lose contact with the shooter. 91, I'll take command on site. Minutes away. Task force delayed but on route.
Don't do this! Let him go! Let them go! Put the gun down, it's over! We got nowhere to go! There's only one way this is gonna end! Alright? Now let us help you!
Sir, the exit behind you! Go!
We're clear!
Come on! Where does this go? Come here, look at me. Where does this go?
West Hall.
The West Hall? We believe the shooter is in the West Hall. We need some guidance here.
We have floor plans on site. I'm almost there.
We have casualties in the kitchen. We need paramedics.
Multiple units en route.
Go after the shooter.
Hey!
I don't know where he is. Might be another shooter.
Come on. We confirm multiple shooters.
Negative.
We gotta go. We gotta go. Go. Let's go follow the shooter. We have to leave the victims. Leave the victims.
Hey, 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 hey.
Look
hey.
At me. Look hey. At me.
Did you see where he went? Did you see where he went?
You see him right now.
That way? You sure?
Okay, help's on the way. Okay?
Down! Get down!
Get down!
We gotta go. Okay, keep moving, guys.
Hey, stay down! Stay down!
Calling it.
She won't wake up.
Hey, come on. Come on, we'll take care of your friend. Go. Go out the back. Got a young girl down in the southeast entrance.
Do you have contact with the shooter?
Negative, negative. There's kids everywhere.
First priority is to neutralize the threat. Find them.
Where? Where do we go?
Don't lose sight of the shooter. Tactical route to evacuate the injured.
Breathe.
1912, evacuate.
Come on.
The second floor.
Breathe.
Zone.
Stairs. Now, come on, move.
The exit of the kitchen now. Go! Check this here. Check it here.
Oh,
Oh, shit.
Sir. Sir.
Stay down. I'll come to you. Are you okay?
She stopped breathing.
Can you run? Run. Run now. I got a girl in critical. I'm bringing her out now. Remember your training. Do your job. We'll find your partner. Go.
Okay.
Let's go, let's go.
Sorry.
Motherfucker.
We're on the second floor. Repeat, on the second floor.
I'll go left. Left.
All units, I need the main offices secured. I want two duos on it.
17-3, we're on it.
19-12, we'll head there now.
Shots fired! Mac, stop right there! Don't you fucking move! Show me your hand! Show me your fucking hand! Drop the bag! Drop it!
On the ground!
Get on the ground!
Get on the fucking ground! Down!
19-2, we have a suspect, black ball cap. No weapon. No weapon. No weapon. Where's the weapon?
I don't have a weapon.
I don't have a weapon. Ah, shit.
Leave them. Find the shooter. Where are you?
I don't fucking know.
This main street needs to be closed off in both directions. Make sure paramedics have access to the north entrance. There are three more ambulances en route.
Hold on. Anything?
Still waiting to get into the office. We need access to these cool cameras.
There's a goddamn radio station broadcasting live tweets from inside the school.
Are you kidding me? The kids inside, they're talking to each other.
School offices are secured. Access via southeast entrance.
Finally. You're with me. I'm going in.
You up to going back in?
Where the fuck is tactical?
First unit just went in on the other side, but I got a cop from 17 that needs a part.
Okay. I'm good.
You know what? I'm putting on perimeter.
I'm good.
Look,
I'm good. I'm good.
You're gonna get a medal for the girl, okay? I need your help sort out the kids.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
I need to be inside.
Absolutely not.
I'm wrong.
Straight ahead. Shit, I knew it. I need someone to fix the fucking monitors. The computer smashed.
All right, stay in the room till we come to evacuate you. Keep it locked.
Room 259 is clear, about 20 students and a teacher.
Okay?
It's chain shut.
The shooter fucking with us, gotta be.
Stairway's been chain shut around room 260. You'll need bolt cutters.
Copy. Need to put bolt cutters. 1928.
Grade 7 classroom.
19-2.
We're in the science labs, 240 out.
19-4.
232C.
The fuck is 232C?
Locked.
261 is locked.
Locked.
262 is locked.
Locked.
263 is locked. We can go left to 251. At the end of the hall.
He's got an exit. Keep him engaged. All units, we have a confirmed shooter near stairway L. I repeat, stairway L. Stairway B has been obstructed.
Everybody get down. Everybody get down. Get on the ground. Get down. Everybody down. Get down.
Get down. Everybody get down.
Everybody get down. Shit. Backwards. Backwards. Put it down.
Put it down.
Put the gun down.
Put the gun. It's over.
Do you have a shot?
Put it down.
Put it down. Put the gun down.
Put the fucking gun down.
Put the gun down. Let it go.
Put the fucking gun down.
Oh,
is not secured.
Jesus, sir, she's dying.
You have to bring him out.
He's bleeding out.
Reach the artery and bring him out. It's your partner. Bring him out.
She's unconscious but breathing. She's been shot in the stomach. We need a medic here right away. We're outside room 208.
Are you good?
Where is your partner?
He got scared.
Go help her.
Come on, let's go.
I don't know. He's breathing.
Don't stay with him.
Yes, sir.
Sir, I gotta go back inside. I lost my partner. I'll hook up with another unit.
Do that.
All right.
That should do it.
Okay, how do I change cameras?
It's these here, and then it just goes in a loop.
Nick, he's in the stairs.
What stairs?
Keep going, you're close.
Okay, go. I'm going.
He just left. I can't find him. Okay, I have you on screen.
Hey, I got a bunch of kids in here. Let's get them out.
No. Lock it down.
Let's just do it, Nick.
Come on. Stay there. Stay with him.
You, look at me. Stay down. Quiet. Stay there. Stay. Don't move. Fuck.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Okay, we gotta go.
Okay.
Where is he?
I don't know. Tactical, I have confirmation.
The shooter is back on the first floor, northwest section.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey! Hey!
This just left the front hall.
Which way?
To the left of the entrance as it comes in.
He's going back up. Nick? Nick?
What's happening? Chartier, Baron. La Tendresse, do you have visual?
I can't see them. They're somewhere in the library. I can only see the desk. Nothing's moving.
I'm going in.
You two are my backup. We're heading to the library, second floor, southwest.
19-8.
19-8, you are cleared to evacuate. Do it now.
Stay in a line. Stay close and stay behind me. You're in the front, so listen to me. It's gonna be okay, right?
Okay. Okay.
Where's the exit?
Head south, then west.
Which way is south?
Head south, then west.
Which way is south?
Which way are you facing?
I don't know. Right. I got an exit.
Go, go, go!
I see Nick. They turned the radios off.
I'm nearly there.
Stairway 7 is blocked. They padlocked another door. We're gonna find another way up.
Good shot.
'19-2. We've neutralized the threat. Shotgun in his bag. A Beretta. Various mags.
Thank you.
make your statements tomorrow morning. It's right here. I need to know what to put out to the media about you.
Do you have to tell him anything?
They're looking for a hero.
Give him Tyler.
You want Theo tonight?
No. No, he doesn't need that.
Attention all officers, please report to room 515 for a general meeting.
We did it. Man, we fucking did it.
Let's go somewhere. Let's go to Maurice. Let's go get some drinks. All of us.
JM, you up for a few?
I'm going home.
They took my gun. They take yours?
Never fired.
Tyler is out of ICU. The bullet lodged in his collarbone, but looks like he's gonna be okay.
Go easy on him, huh?
Yeah, yeah. Chartier, we just wanted to say take a few days. You let us know when you're ready.
I won't back on patrol. If you put me on a desk, I'll quit. Understand me?
Nice shot. We'll be in touch.
Somebody bring my man a drink.
He was shooting kids right in front of us.
I know. Gave him enough chances. It was black and white, no gray. No choice.
How old is he?
Fifteen.